position in the cage is with your back against these black rollers. Okay, so your back against there, your feet or your knees are going to be up on the bars against the front of the cage. Okay, right in front of you, you'll see it when you get in, there's a bar on the inside of the cage. You can just grab hold of that. Okay, so that's your position in the cage, nice and comfy, just like that. Your head and shoulders are going to be above the water. The reason for that is that you can hear Steph, because he's going to be directing you as to what the shark is doing. Okay, so when you hear cage stand by, means you want to be ready, but don't go anywhere just yet. When you hear cage go down, take a deep breath, okay? Grab hold of the bar in front of you, push yourself down. At the bottom of the cage, there's another bar. Okay, and you can put your feet under it like that, and it will keep you down at the bottom of the cage. Alrighty? As soon as you've seen the shark swim past, let go and come back up to the surface and wait for Stephanie out. Alrighty? He's going to direct you. So if you hear cage down, look deep, or look right, or look left, and that's exactly what you're doing. Alright, but basically you want to be looking at these blue ropes and at the bait on the end of them, because that's what the shark's going to be going for. Does that make sense for everyone?
Yep.
That's lovely. So for now, just hang five. As soon as there's a shark in the area, we'll get you in. Alrighty?
Assembles this.
Ja, probeer, ik hoop dat erop stond. Dat was even zo.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Are you guys still alive?
Yeah.